there's various pain points. The first one probably is you know, the change that needs to be done at the leadership level. That's a pain point because, you know, leaders get older and they have more aversion to change. They don't like to change. So they need to be adapted to this new way of managing the situation, and that's a pain point. Then once that is covered, the second pain point is basically understanding that technology needs to be implemented and it doesn't work necessarily the first time. So it is painful to actually change what you have and go to new platforms that are more flexible on cloud. That requires a change in people and a change in structure. And that's normally really, really painful for companies.